William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare was born in Stratford-on-Avon, England, in 1564. He received his education in a grammar school. At the age of 19, he married the daughter of a neighbouring farmer. But 3 years later, Shakespeare went up to London, because it was the best place for the development of his genius. It was a time of the revival of learning, when plays of all sorts were written, in response to the varying popular demands. Shakespeare became an actor of the Globe, the most popular theatre in London. The theatres at that time were situated outside the city walls, and the performances took place by daylight. There was no scenery to the plays. Shakespeare began helping dramatists in the writing of new plays. Soon he began writing his own plays. Romeo and Juliet, King Lear, Hamlet, and many others brought him glory and fame. William wrote 37 plays, many of which are still performed in countries all over the world. He wrote 154 beautiful poems called sonnets. He wrote the sonnets for his friends, but soon everyone wanted to read them. William got his ideas for his plays from old stories, poems, and real events. His plays made audiences laugh and cry and gasp in horror. In 1616, William wrote his will. He left most of his land and property to his family. He also left money to the poor people of Stratford. But his greatest treasure, his writing, was left for the whole world to enjoy. He died at the age of 49. We don't know a lot of facts of the writer's life. That is why there are many legends about him. At the height of his fame, William returned to Stratford-on-Avon and lived there in his own house until his death in 1616. William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare was born in Stratford-on-Avon, England, in 1564. He received his education in a grammar school. At the age of 19, he married the daughter of a neighbouring farmer. But 3 years later, Shakespeare went up to London, because it was the best place for the development of his genius. It was a time of the revival of learning, when plays of all sorts were written, in response to the varying popular demands. Shakespeare became an actor of the Globe, the most popular theatre in London. The theatres at that time were situated outside the city walls, and the performances took place by daylight. There was no scenery to the plays. Shakespeare began helping dramatists in the writing of new plays. Soon he began writing his own plays. Romeo and Juliet, King Lear, Hamlet, and many others brought him glory and fame. William wrote 37 plays, many of which are still performed in countries all over the world. He wrote 154 beautiful poems called sonnets. He wrote the sonnets for his friends, but soon everyone wanted to read them. William got his ideas for his plays from old stories, poems, and real events. His plays made audiences laugh and cry and gasp in horror. In 1616, William wrote his will. He left most of his land and property to his family. He also left money to the poor people of Stratford. But his greatest treasure, his writing, was left for the whole world to enjoy. He died at the age of 49. We don't know a lot of facts of the writer's life. That is why there are many legends about him. At the height of his fame, William returned to Stratford-on-Avon and lived there in his own house until his death in 1616.